You ever see Shannon do that?
No.
What's happening?
I understand that you're scared, but you need to calm down. It's reacting to your emotions.
What's reacting to my emotions?
The halo.
What halo? What the hell is going on?
This is gonna be a long day.
Right, okay, so how do we...
Seriously?
No one said you couldn't fight back.
Teach me how to use this thing.
It's a stick.
Well, okay, listen. I'm all for friendly flagellation, but maybe we prioritize a little bit here, huh? Father Vincent said the O's...
Mother vibe, right?
Did you see that? How am I doing it?
Good.
You know what? This is probably just my synapses. Being super confused and totally not a common Arya strength and skill.
Accept. No. Ignore it.
I only need part of you.
That's right. You bailed on your training. You can't phase through the cruciform sword. Are we bonding now? You brought this on yourself.
Look at you. You were paying attention after all.
Ava. And if you're not willing to fight for them, you need to give back the halo.
Don't push me.
The halo didn't give you a second chance at life. It gave you a purpose.
You can't even appreciate that.
Your loss.
Calm down. Marion?
Yeah, this one's gonna need a little extra encouragement.
What does that mean?
The host, you gotta make it non-viable.
You're 4 feet through. Keep going straight.
you stop moving.
I'm lost.
Take two steps in any direction. Turn 90 degrees to your right and keep going.
I want out. Bring me up.
Just a few more feet. You can do this. Ava. Ava. I can stop this. I'm going to be the last warrior nun.
I'm here. Extremely. Every fragment we have down to the small bits we used.
What if I told you someone made a Taras skeleton out of Divinium and put it in this wall? I guess there's another weird blue metal thing.
Flight. Flight and up flight. A team player. My family needs me.
Drawing closer.
You cannot beat me.
We know. We don't need to beat you.
We only needed 7 minutes.
He's not the only one bringing light. Stop facing me!
Okay, Ava. Halo pulse, the rock. Hard left. Over water.
Miguel?
Do you want me to kick the shit out of you again?
Ava!
Alles okay bei dir?
Ja, ich glaube, ich brauche ein paar Stiche.
I saw your hand, it's not
fine. No, it was a trick. See? Faked it. Ta-da!
So, you just happened to carry around a bottle of fake blood?
Magician never reveals her secrets.
What are you planning? There's too many of you crawling around for it to be coincidence.
That guy, he has a... Oh, no. Has a thing in his soul.
Oh!
on!
You know you can't lay a hand on me.
Divinium tattoos. You can't face through these.
Let's go then. Shouldn't have done all those shitty things then.
Said that when you touched it, it would activate somehow.
It's not doing anything.
Ava, stop!
Take it. Wow.
Look at me.
It's not just one demon.
They're all possessed. Okay, big guy.
You all right?
Nothing I can't handle.
How's it going?
Just practicing.
There you go. Oh.
Stop! Just shoot her!
With that myself.
I might have been too optimistic.
You, Ava. I want to.
Come to me, my child.
We can help you.
Embracing death can lead to enlightenment.